These how-to on Minute will show you how to access cPanel File Manager from WordPress dashboard. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to access your cPanel File Manager from your WordPress dashboard. You can easily edit any cPanel File Manager files. First of all, we will install a plugin. So hover over on plugins and click on add new. Now click on the search plugins box and type here advanced file manager, and this is the plugin we are looking for. So install this and activate. Once the plugin activated, through the plugin you will get the file manager to this left hand menu. So click on it. And now it will directly jump into your file manager. As you can see, this is my website directory, and I can open any folder from here. And by default, you won't see hidden files here. To see your file manager hidden files, click on settings. And now here scroll down and you can enable to show .htaccess file. Check this box and click on save changes. And also here you will get bunch of different options to customize your file manager. To edit any file, simply select the file and right click on it, and now you can preview the file from here. You can copy, cut, duplicate, delete the file. You can also rename the file. And now to edit code, click on edit code and you will directly jump into code editor page. From here you can easily edit or add any code, and make sure to click on save to save your changes, to save changes. So this is how we can access file manager from WordPress dashboard. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.